is breaking news from Channel 13 Eyewitness News.
And we begin tonight at 5 with that breaking news. A getaway car crashes into an innocent driver while on the run from police.
Our Karen Campbell live on the scene. What we know so far is this is a chase that covered two different counties and different police departments. What else can you tell us, Karen?
Well, good evening. Yes, we're here on U.S. 40. The scene, of course, behind me is clear now, but this all began as an IMPD police pursuit. Now, we want to show you some of the video that was captured earlier today. Now, as I mentioned, this was started as an IMPD pursuit, but officers called off that search due to safety reasons. But a Plainfield officer then spotted that yellow pickup truck and proceeded to follow. That's when the driver of that yellow truck crashed into another vehicle, causing only minor damages. Now, that driver, we are told, ran away from the scene to a nearby wooded area. He was arrested without incident. And a second person inside of that pickup truck was also arrested. Now, we want to remind you that this is the second high-speed chase this week. And if you recall, on Monday, a man evaded IMPD officers, crashed into another vehicle, and killed a 64-year-old man. Now, investigators say that that suspect is Marcel Carter. He apparently sped through a red light on Pendleton Pike, striking an SUV and, of course, unfortunately killing the man inside of that vehicle. Now, we are told that Carter is in jail awaiting trial. And as far as this incident here today, it is unclear what led to this chase, and it's unclear what led to that crash. Of course, when we find out more information, we will bring that to you. For now, reporting live, Karen Campbell, Channel 13 Eyewitness News.
Hi, Karen. Thank you.